The God, the best in the world. Yes, I feel great tonight. The myth, the legend is here. Y'all should feel happy too, because of what about to happen is about to bless everybody in this arena. Yes, man. Yes. I wish my boy Jay was here, but he ain't. So, Aiden, before we do this little thing, I want you to read the list right there and think all the people on that list from page to page.
All right, the people on this list: Ken Jackson and Junior.
Yes, man. Yes, man. All right, let's go, man. All right, but look, it's time to get down to business. Hey, you know how we out here, man. I want you to repeat after me, right? Okay, you ready? Ken, you will forever be the God.
Ken, you will forever be the God.
You will forever be the best in the world.
You will forever be the best in the world.
You're the greatest of all time in PW history.
Best of all time in PW history.
Now, you're the rightful world champion.
Now you're the rightful four-time world champion.
Now hand me over that title. You see this? World champion, man. World champion. I'm world champion. I'm world champion, man. Four time. The God. The best in the world, man. I'm the world champion, the global champion, and the tag team champions, man. Nothing else to prove. The world champion. It's me, yes. The God. But wait. Y'all know me. Like, I'm sick of shit. Like, y'all, I'm pretty sure y'all just swear I'm a bad person. Man, y'all know I can't do my disciple, my brother like this. Come on now. You see how he just handed me over the title? Yes, I am currently the world champion. I'm a four-time world champion now. But nah, you know, just to trick some idiots backstage, Aiden, you're now the new world champion, and now you're a two-time world champion. Yes. You know what? Let's go, man. They don't deserve us. Let's go. Ring the bell, Dean. Luke.
Yes.
Now we not gonna talk about. Well, later tonight, we got the man, Becca Wagner and Christian Paul. They got to announce something, but we're not just going to talk about what just happened with the God and his disciple, Aiden.
Hey, I mean...
Wait, look, how the hell did you over here coming to him?
I'm a part of class, not what you mean.
Well, shit, you might wish, man. But look, what do you... Well, Tony, well, Jimmy Lee and Luke, how do y'all do... Like, how do y'all feel about what just happened?
He's the best in the world. He's a four-time
Christian,
world champion.
I mean, Christian Paul did hand the championship to the machine, so, I mean...
He shouldn't matter. But, like... Yeah,
really. Now, I'm very interested in what's going on in the ring right now.
Yeah. Bruh, oh my God. She big as hell. Like, imagine a destroyer in that six. Like, I'm not trying to be like, just imagine a six. They ain't gonna birth an 8-foot baby, goddamn.
Y'all, Thanksgiving tomorrow. What you doing for Thanksgiving?
Oh, I'm going to God's house. I'm having a party. I'm on the God doing a party.
Hey, make sure you wear your mask now. God don't want to get COVID. Make sure you let God wear a mask now.
I mean, it's just, what a beautiful night. Like, of course, like, what a, oh, look at this attack on Crystal Crash, like, being a, nice takedown on
Meg
that, but.
Destroyed Brittany Brooks last week.
Well, yeah, she did. But if I'm being honest, bro, I just, like, I can just tell this class night is going to be so good. Like, Jimmy and Lou, do y'all feel, like, the power, the energy around here? Like, I just feel like this is going to be a good class night. Just because of the God and the way he started off becoming a four-time world champion. Hey, let's all clap it up for the God right fast. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Damn Jimmy.
Boy, you the stallion. Like, boy, you clapping like one of them, I ain't gonna say that, my fiends and matters.
But Nat, oh my God, what a clothesline.
Hey, I'm telling you.
You know what?
Nat the stallion.
I ain't gonna lie. She gonna be bad. Like, I'm not like that, Destroy, if you listening. I'm not saying she gonna be cute bad, the bitch ugly as shit. But I'm saying.
Forget this. No, hold on. Is this even a woman? It ain't no way.
Yeah,
ain't
bro, no she's way. Huge. Did they destroy you in a wig? Like, bro, like I ain't gonna lie, Christiana, you better look. You better watch out because if Nat come out to your champion. She come out the old championship. Say goodbye.
I feel about the main event.
Aisha Nicholas versus Trouble Adams. Man, I'm telling
this
y'all,
this should be a good one.
I got Trouble winning
one.
That match. I'm bro, sure it is gonna feel good all tonight.
Well, if Trouble don't win that match, I mean, he better win that match.
And later tonight, Team Clash Night is in the building.
Oh yeah, we gonna see who is the three people or four people. Matter of fact. You're going to see who was harder man on Team Clash Night.
Ed Marshall, you and Crash.
Jimmy Lee, how the hell do you know?
He is a Team Captain, ain't
he? Oh, you just revealed the three players or members on your team?
It was already on Twitter.
Yeah, he posted it, remember?
Oh, shit, that's on me, Jimmy.
And who do y'all think? You know what? I actually do think that a lone competitor is going to accept Aiden open challenge, but
I don't know that now.
I'll accept it.
Jimmy, no.
Of course.
Oh my God! She just lit up Crystal Cash with a tombstone. Shout out to her husband, the Destroyer. Wow. And that's it. That's it. That just another dominant win from that. This over. It's over. What? The Chris Cash kick out of the tombstone. How disrespectful. How disrespectful.
You know what? I'm not going to lie. I don't like Chris Cash, but she got some guts because she falls in
when
that
amped up. JoJo Siwa, JoJo Iso.
Bro, I'm being his ass that sold about.
Just forget all about me talking about Chris Cash.
Dude, we all know y'all obsession with Crystal Cash, Luke.
No, but you see how she fell off this cage, right? And she's still fighting, I mean.
Well, of course you want to see how she fell off the cage.
Hey, I bet you happy Jennifer Jones.
Gosh. I'm so sick of you making these rumors. But you know, I was out today at Walmart, right? Because I had to buy me some old pencils and mechanical pencils for the paperwork.
Yeah, so, I know what you had to buy them pencils.
Oh, the match over. To and that. With another dominant victory, and that is victorious.
Wow.
But Jesus Christ, Gianna, this bitch is huge. Yeah, she better watch out. But while I was saying, so I was in Walmart, right? How about a little white boy? Like, no, I'm not being racist to anyone because I'm white my damn self. But a white kid walked up to me and said, "Oh, Tyler, I seen you and Jennifer Jones the other day. Like, why are you making rumors about me and Jennifer Jones? I don't even, man, I only went on a friend's date."
Yeah.
No, look, I'm gonna beat your ass one day. Crash is back and he's looking new tonight.
Yes, this should be a good one. I think this should be a good one, though.
Crash got a new look or something because he looks different.
Yeah, he ain't got that fiend look no more.
Yeah, cause I don't know what the hell happened to him. Y'all don't know what the hell happened to him. You know, actually, I'm going to go ahead and say this. Like, I like Crash now, but I want El Scorpio to come out victorious tonight. Because I actually want El Scorpio to prove and make a name for himself tonight.
You know, I had asked Crash. I was like, Crash, you know you was the fiend. I was like, what was up with that? He said he had ammonia. So he all right. He had ammonia.
Like, I hope Scorpio make a name for itself and do good because we all know the other lucha that we got, Zach Parks, is not very good.
Well, you know, we also got another lucha Triple X.
I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, Scorpio almost just lost that fast. And yes, we do got Triple X. And Crash, putting him in the... I thought it was a sharpshooter. Is that a front side sharpshooter? Is that Scorpio gonna tap?
Oh, wow.
Oh, he done. A chop to
I
the
just
neck.
Wonder why his name is. I mean, I know that he got the scorpion name, but like, do he eat scorpions or something like that?
Yeah,
you
like
know?
El Scorpio. Oh, he kissed something. He hit him in the head when he hopped up. And a takedown, punching this man to the head. And Crash is being down. El Scorpio. And my man, this looking like a this looking like the Crash who once won the American Championship.
Yes.
Crash was dumb.
This Crash right here, with this look, this man can be a future world champion.
Yeah. Remember this machine?
Wow.
Oh, he didn't hit the protection neck. Shots to the machine.
Wow. Oh, shit.
Wow.
Ooh.
Wow.
Ooh, is he still out after the machine?
Out of all the people. I'm just in shock right now. Like, you can't make this shit up right now. this is a sad obsession. Like, this man is on another show.
Let's remember something.
Oh my god,
it ain't Crash's career.
And Crash got El Scorpio locked in the thing. He got him locked in the submission. Where El Scorpio top out. Crash has literally decimated and destroyed El Scorpio. Come on, El Scorpio.
Oh my
god. Get back in this match.
This man, Crash, has decimated El Scorpio. Ooh, El Scorpio playing. Possum making this man.
Possum.
They're making this man run out, go jump over the top rope like an idiot. Come on, El Scorpio, show us some of your high flying moves. Go ahead, jump over the top rope. Let's go, El Scorpio, get us hype. Wow, this man go to the apron and jump off with a double X on, then he missed. What a nice lucha move! Nice, oh my god, he just stunned his ass too. Yeah.
You got any idea how it feels to hit these moves? Last time I tried one of these moves, I pulled my damn hip.
Oh, that's the reason why you be walking like that, huh, Jim Lee? I never knew why you walked like that. Because you know when Jim Lee walked, he had like a little crimp in his back, you know.
One. Oh, and Scorpio going top over the top rope, diving, taking out Crash. One. Oh, yeah, I remember last week. IU did get counted out. I mean,
like father, like son.
Speaking of that, how do you feel?
Reverse from Scorpio. Scorpio with a stunner. Scorpio is looking like he's about to defeat Crash tonight. Scorpio going high. No, come on, Scorpio. Scorpio going high. Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Dakota. Gross. Would it be it? Would it be it? Would it be it? One. Two. And Crash kicks out.
Wow.
Resilience from Crash.
Now, you were going to say something earlier, Jimmy. What were you finna say?
What was I about to say?
Let's go. Come on, Scorpio. Ah, Crash. Yeah, Scorpio like he was on the way to the top rope again. And a net breaker. My question is, why did Crash say, remember this machine? Like, and then he got the protection neck. Like, that's even more disrespectful. Like, he had the protection neck at the machine. Like, I don't know.
He did a
man.
Shout out.
About the ring. Coup de grace. Across the ring. Coup de grace. One.
Two.
And Crash, I'm done. Kicked out again.
Resilience from
Hey, Crash. Hey, I'm telling you. This man is a future world champion. I'm telling you.
He's got the look, and he's shown the hell of greatness.
Y'all, give me 1 second, y'all. I'll be right back. This girl just called me. She's not doing for
Jenna.
Protect the neck again before I can leave. Protect the neck again. Would it be you? 1, 2. Here's going to kick out. Man, I'm trying to go because this girl is really calling me and she's telling me to come here, but I'm trying to finish this match.
I believe it's Nat the Stallion this time.
Bro, what is y'all system making rumors with me and these women?
I ain't saying nothing.
Hello.
I don't know why you're on me about it.
Jimmy Lee, what you think? Who do you think is going? Oh, you said you might accept the open challenge by Aiden, didn't it?
Listen, if I didn't have a bad hit, I would.
Now, in your opinion, the main event, Ace Nicholas versus Trevor Adams, who you got?
You got a veteran and a young upcoming star. I'm going Trevor tonight.
I think Ace Nicholas is going to win it. I mean, this man can be unhinged.
But the one who had to go on to fight Asher Ali, who defeated Ayub.
Yes, that's going to be I think Asher Ali versus Trevor Adams or Ace Nicholas, either one, be a 5-star match.
I don't back, man. Jesus. It's Scorpio. He rolls up. He rolls up. Crash. 1, 2. Hey, Crash gets out.
And it was close.
It's a good match.
It is.
Yeah.
It's the verse from Crash.
Who made this match for
Night? Oh my God, face first. Nah, it was all Christian Power. Becca Wyden just in control of the show. 1, 2. Ooh, and Scorpio kicks out at 1.
Hey, that's a good match. That's a good match.
I'm impressed, Christian Paul. He stepped up his game. I guess it's Soul Survivor season. He wanna. Oh my God, is Crash finna disqualify himself? Don't do it, Crash. Don't do it, Crash. And the coming man. Oh my no. Nah, this is a good.
Wow.
And this man, El Scorpio, just.
This is it right here.
One, two, three. And El Scorpio is victorious. What a match, bro. What an ending. What an ending. Let me get him, bro. What a.
Ring the bell. Ding ding ding. Everybody's on their way. We've seen part of this match. Yeah, Retribution.
Oh, shit.
What's up there?
Oh, you got Corona? Did you catch it from Jennifer?
Bro. Oh, my God. But like I was saying.
No, he didn't catch that from Jennifer. Caught some milk from him.
We seen it at parties, man. Yeah, Retribution. And, like, Roadhouse and Sky High put on an excellent match at Retribution.
But let's be honest.
It was the only
one to walk ever in cover ever in that match.
Me jumping bass.
Oh shit.
If I'm being honest, Scotty whooped that ass at.
Yeah, if I'm being honest, it was only Scotty and TJ. I don't know what the hell Cody and Jim Bass was doing. So that's probably why Christian Paul put them two in the match tonight.
Jimmy Lee, you said the Roadhouse, y'all, that's your drinking buddies, ain't it?
Yep, go all the way back to Texas.
A drop kick from Jimmy Bass. Getting out of the carrying Cody.
You know, what is this? I love all these new tag teams.
Roll up. 1. Yeah, I do like
all
these
new
tag teams. Yeah.
Hopefully the tag division grows more.
I hope so. Cody in the middle rope.
What a match from Crash and El Scorpio over here.
I'm telling y'all, our class not gonna be good. pop a power bomb, would that be it? One. I ain't gonna lie, Cody been getting greased lately. Like, that's why he's still injured.
Yes, greased. With chicken grease. Yes.
But last night has been good so far. One. Jim Baskets out. I mean, starting off with the God becoming a 4-time world champion. Aiden becoming a 2-time world champion. Then the Nat. I mean, the Nat and Crystal Cash match was good, even though it was dominance. Until the El Scorpio and Crash match.
Christiana better watch out.
Oh, yeah. And a back and forth between these two.
So, if I'm not mistaken, the Roadhouse is the current number one contenders for the tag championship, right?
And Jimmy Bass is being cold ass right now. But yes, you're all right.
And a back and forth match to this point.
Oh, Scoops now.
You think Straight Edge is watching this match closely?
No.
They probably backstage celebrating, to be honest.
At least you're honest.
Oh, what is this? The Sky Stomp got him. When Cody pinned Jimmy Bass. What? Jimmy Bass just hopped up. And he's fired up. Moving through this butt like a bull.
Drunk. The boy drunk tonight.
He moving that butt like a bull.
I used to drink. You know, I thought I could drink, but if you seen a Scotty, that man can drink. Like,
ooh.
No,
pop a power bomb. Cody ran into it.
Jimmy Bass and Scotty are the two heaviest.
Two. No, and the match is over. Bro, what an ending, man. What an ending.
It was a good match.
Ring the bell, didn't he? Everybody's just on the way. We seen part of this match. Yeah, Retribution.
Oh, shit.
Echo did there.
Virus. Tyler, you got Corona? Did you catch it from Jennifer?
Bro. Oh, my God. But like I was saying.
No, he didn't catch that from Jennifer. Caught some milk from him.
We seen a party's match. Yeah, Retribution.
Roadhouse and Sky High put on an excellent match at Retribution.
But let's be honest.
It was the only
one to work ever in cover ever in that match.
You mean Jumping Bass?
Oh shit.
Scotty whooped that ass at
If I'm being honest, it was only Scotty and TJ. I don't know what the hell Cody and Jumping Bass was doing. So that's probably why Crystal Powell put them two in the match tonight.
Jimmy Lee, you said the Roadhouse, y'all, that's your drinking buddies, ain't it?
Yep, we go all the way back to Texas.
A drop kick from Jimmy Bass. Out of carrying Cody.
You know, I love all these new tag teams.
Roll up. One. Yeah, I do like
all
these
new
tag
teams.
Yeah.
Hopefully the tag division grows more.
I hope so. Cody in the middle rope. And
what a match from Crashing Hell Scorpio over
here. I'm telling y'all, class not gonna be good. Pop a power bomb, would that be it? One. I ain't gonna lie, Cody been getting greased lately. Like, that's why he's still injured.
Yes, greased. with chicken grease. Yes.
But class night has been good so far. One, Jim Baskets out. I mean, starting out with the God becoming a 4-time world champion. Aiden becoming a 2-time world champion. Then the Net. I mean, the Net and Crystal Cash match was good, even though it was dominance. Until the El Scorpio and Crash match.
Christiana better watch out.
Oh, yeah. And a back and forth between these two.
So, if I'm not mistaken, the Roadhouse is the current number one contenders for the tag championship, right?
And Jimmy Bassett is being cold as ass right now. But yes, you're all right.
And a back and forth match to this point.
Oh, scoop slam.
Think Straight Edge is watching this match closely?
No.
They probably backstage celebrating, to be honest.
At least you're honest.
Oh, what is this? The Sky Stomp got him. When Cody pinned Jimmy Bass. What? Jimmy Bass just hopped up. And he's fired up. Moving through this butt like a bull.
The boy is drunk tonight.
He moving up like a bull.
I used to drink. You know, I thought I could drink, but if you seen a Scotty, that man can drink. Like,
ooh. Pop a power bomb. Cody ran into it.
Jimmy Bass and Scotty are the two heaviest
drinkers. Two. No, and the match is over.
Next two bitches.
Commentator of Clash Night, NFS, and Amped Up. As you are aware, I won a Halloween costume contest last Clash Night, and I am the team captain of Clash Night. And I have to arrange a team of men I believe that can take on whoever Amped Up brings. So I brought together some of the most underrated, underlooked superstars in PEW and brought them together. Now you're probably asking yourself, we do have 3/4 of the team, but who is the fourth member? Well, I'm here to announce that. Drum roll, please.
Wait, Jimmy. I'm just gonna say one thing before you say that. Ayub, fuck you. Hello, Raider Marshall. And to every one of you stupid fans, we're not gonna talk about that loss.
Wait. I got something to say too. Usually I don't talk. But I know I had a great match with Ace Nicholas at Retribution, and I didn't like say anything about it. But GG Ace Nicholas. I'm pretty sure I'll meet you again. You got lucky. You can continue, Jim.
And then I use on the other hand. Can't win.
Bro, Crash, shut the hell up.
Drum roll, please.
Beat your wife. No, no.
The fourth member of Team Clash Night is Ace Nicholas.
Ace Nicholas. Wow, Jimmy. You gonna... Wow.
I gotta tell y'all something. I'm lying. Psych. Fourth member of Team Clash Night is Game Over Rocco.
Yeah.
Well, I'd like to say, Jimmy Lee is now a fucking idiot.
Bro, Crash, you know what, Jimmy, like, do you got in control? Because tonight I won't Crash. I don't care if he had a match. I want him tonight, bro.
Baker Wagner's got to come in control. He can book it. You know what, Crash? You keep running your fucking mouth. I'm going to talk to Christian Paul
bro,
in the back.
Give me Crash tonight.
Oh, my. Come on, you idiots. We got to plant our wind in that salsa time.
Everyone, I am your 2-time PW World Heavyweight Champion. And tonight, right here, right now, I am hosting an open challenge from anyone on Amped Up, NFS, or Clash Night. Right now. last time we fought didn't end so well for me. Maybe we can have a rematch. I beat you this time though.
Ooh, Spencer Rodman, yeah. Aiden, ring the bell. Ding, ding, ding. Here we go, yeah. A rematch.
Let's get ready to dance right now.
Let's go. Look,
oh, let's go. This is a rematch, but not for the world championship. Yeah. Okay, and Spencer Riley already started off with the springboard splashing.
Hey, I'm just being honest with you. Aiden's got to win tonight.
You know what?
I mean, Spencer Riley also has to win tonight.
You know what? Yo, what Ken just text me on Twitter.
Hey,
he forgot to make Aiden give Aiden his gear before tonight's match.
You gotta give him what?
His gear.
Oh, wow. I mean, Aiden's been talking about the gear on Twitter recently.
They've been talking about this damn gear for a while. Well, let's talk about the boy Spencer Rowley, who is here tonight. The chairman said this is not invading though. Yeah, I know, but up in the house.
I wouldn't really consider this invading because he came up straight to him. I think he meant by don't be attacking.
Yeah. Ooh, and that back elbow. This has been a back and forth match. This is a rematch. Imagine Spencer Riley can knock off the world champion and lay. Ooh, a clothesline taking out Spencer Riley. And just, ooh, suck it. Ooh, Aiden, gonna go high fly.
Wow. Okay.
And the springboard, but he missed, hits his leg. Ooh, and Aiden Hall's right back up, back inside the ring. Fast action with a straight punch, knocking out Spencer Riley. The world champion on Friday night, the two-time world champion. Just had to put that in there.
Hard to believe this is a two-time world champion.
But if I'm being honest.
Yes.
We are, oh, just to let y'all know, we are, ladies and gentlemen, yes. I was going to let somebody like the chairman, somebody announce, but well, we are having a superstar shakeup after Soul Survivor. So you never know. We might see this match more than, we might see this match again.
Yes, and I, you know what? Spencer Rowley, this time the machine is not here to distract. So,
ooh. Hey. You right.
Hey, but you got, okay, the chairman said no invasion. This ain't an invasion, it's a match, but Spencer Rowley is stepping into a danger.
A class.
I mean, this is
class night.
This is class night. The God is here. I mean, you know, this. Hey, you better watch it. The boy got guts.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, the world champion been on the all over this match. Well, he have, it's been back and forth, but the world champion actually looking good tonight.
Come on, Spencer Rowley.
The world champion. What's he looking for? Ooh, got him on his shoulders.
Come on, Aiden.
Ooh, got him. Would it be it?
Clash Night, what's up?
One.
Come on,
two. Ah, Spencer kicks out. Come on, world champ.
Look, why are you even here tonight?
Oh, my gosh. Wait, y'all. This stomp. Got him. The stomp. Let's go. Oh, no. This is why you the world champion. Two times a dip. One, two. And Spencer Riley kicks out.
You're both roster members of Clash Night.
Aiden, the world champion is looking on fire tonight. What in God is?
Come on, Aiden.
I'm telling y'all, the Soul Survivor be changing. Soul Survivor season be changing these people. Yeah. Look at Aiden. Aiden got him on his shoulders in a powerbomb position. Oh my gosh, you know you're gonna hurt Spencer. Oh my gosh. Slam into the apron. Oh my, he throws him to the apron. Oh my gosh. Hey Luke, your team. Hold on, Luke. Ain't this your team captain, if I'm not mistaken?
Yes.
He's over. Look, your team captain over here. And look what's happening to him. One.
Spencer Rowley need to step it up.
Two. The world champion looking good.
Don't be having Clash Night do this to us, mate. Get up,
but you know what I'm liking though? You know what I'm liking though? The world champion, Luke, Jimmy, you better tell JT. Man, shut up. Y'all too, I don't want to hear y'all argument. This is important facts. Luke, JT, and Triple H better be watching because the world champion is on fire tonight. Literally. On fire.
Win.
They better be ready. He got him. And that's it. That's it. The world champion. Represent. Oh, my bad. My bad. I'm too hot right now. But like I said, Triple X and JT better be watching this match because our world champion is on fire. You better represent for your brand, boy. Show them why you're the world champion. Whatever be it, with a roll up. One. Oh, and Spencer Rowley kicks out.
Come on, Spencer Rowley.
And again, with a. Oh, Aiden misses. You know what? Aiden is the king of botching.
said a boxing?
Botching.
Oh.
Vince Riley. Knee to the head. Vince Riley getting fired up. Imagine the momentum. Imagine the momentum if Spencer Riley can beat the world champion in his own brand. Hey, they can get yes. some momentum.
Come Tyler, on, I remember you saying during that Trigger Street fight, you said this is the old Spencer Riley that you
Oh,
like.
Yeah, this the old Spencer Riley, yes. This the one I like, yes. This the old Spencer Riley. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, come on, Aiden. Come on, Aiden.
Come on, Aiden.
The world champion looking good tonight. Oh, he fired up. He fired up. Oh, reversal, roll up. What's Spencer Riley being the world champion? One, two. Oh, Aiden kicks out.
It was close. And you know, yeah. Spencer Riley, he got a little slick too, you know.
Yeah, reality check. Yeah, he is slick. What's Spencer Riley looking for? Oh, line timer. Got him. That'd be it. One.
I want
two.
It.
Two. But Aiden kicks out.
Aiden kicked out at two.
Come on, Aiden, man.
Aiden is one of the most resilient. These two guys right here are two of the most resilient wrestlers in all of
right.
PW.
You so right. I just kind of hate that JT did have to ruin that match between them for the world title. And a veteran move from Aiden rolling out the ring. One. Since Riley, he looking to go high flying. Oh, he slips. Oh, Blue Thunderbomb. Got him. What did he hit? One.
What did you say? He's spinning that boy around.
It's with 80 kicks out.
Ooh. Yes. Ooh. Come on,
Aiden.
This is a good match. This is a good match.
Reverse from Aiden. Oh, Spencer Riley go up high. Drop kick. Oh, Aiden misses. Drop kick. Aiden. Oh, my gosh. Spencer Riley barely connects.
That was close.
Now he got him in the corner. What is this? And a leg drop hanging on the rope. Spencer Riley got Aiden where he want him.
Come on, Spence.
Face first. Spence getting hype.
It's one of the best matches.
These two never had together.
Yes.
Jumping net breaker. Spence Riley been all over the world champion. Come on, man.
You know what? This might be a regular match, but this is all about brand supremacy.
Yeah,
you know,
this, yeah.
Right now, they're worried about their brand.
If the world champion can beat the team captain tonight on his brand, that'll be good. But if Spencer Riley can beat the world champion on his brand,
that's crazy.
That'll look good for Clash.
No, they'll get amped up momentum.
This will be his second loss of the week. You know?
Let's go. Got him on your shoulders. Aiden, looking for it.
No.
The wheelchair. Slam. No. Let's go. Come on. One.
Come on.
Two.
Come on. Kick out, Spence. Kick out.
And Spence gets out again. Come on, Aiden. End this match, bro.
I'm on the edge of my seat right now.
Reverse from Spencer. Oh, my God.
Come on, Spencer.
Oh, Spencer. The ripcord knee. Got him. Ripcord knee. Would it be it? Would Spencer always be the world champion? One.
Two.
Aiden kicks out.
Oh, my God. What a match.
Oh, my gosh, bro.
Spencer Riley. Stay on him, Spence. Stay on him.
Shut up,
Luke. Don't tell me what the hell to do. I'm tired of your drunk ass.
Oh, my God. Come on, man.
Come on. Come. Hey, this is a Christian Paul show.
Come on, Aiden, man. Come on, Aiden, man.
Come on, Spencer. Come on.
He misses. Come on, stop. The ankle lock. No, stop him. He got an ankle lock. We can make him tell.
No.
Come on, stop him. No. Spencer Riley playing possum. Oh, my gosh.
This match is so intense.
Oh, Spencer Riley. Now, Spencer Riley got... Oh, take out the legs. Oh, my gosh. This match right now.
My heart is literally beating.
I swear to God.
Come on, Aiden.
Come on, Aiden.
No, come on, Aiden. Spence, you can do this, Spence. Man, what you mad for?
Exactly, Jimmy. Relax, dude. Relax.
You're doing a little too much, man. It's a good match. Chill out.
We enjoying it. Relax. Oh yes. My God, Blue Thunder Bomb. Oh my God, connected. Come connected.
On. One, gotta be it.
Two. One,
two.
No, it's Mr. Riley. Pins the world champion.
Yes. That's right, Blue in the house. Blue is in the house.
Man, GG, good match. I won't get on everything.
You know what? I give Aiden his credit.
Yes, look, you always talking about our world champion. Give him some respect. Oh, come on, give me a fight.
An easy win like that? Come on, Crash.
So now you, hold on. Crash, you wanna say you forfeit, then come back in the ring? Like, which one do you wanna do? Do you wanna fight or what? This man, Aiden Marshall, on attacking Crash did have a match earlier.
Like, what the hell?
The match still going.
I know, but this man tried to force
I know, like, it was finna piss me off.
Did you don't want to accept this win? I guess I'm gonna lock the shit off, man.
We can all agree on this. Crash confused the hell out of us.
Now Crash on the attack on Aiden Marshall.
You're away from my gun. Fuck him, Tom.
Damn, Aiden Marshall. You away to Crash, huh?
Crash did have a good match with El Scorpio earlier, but he came up short.
I guess he healed back up that fast, Wait. Though, but he is.
He's looking Wait. To take on. He's looking to take on
my time.
He's looking to defeat one of PW's longtime veterans, Aiden March.
Now, I want y'all to know something. It only takes one bad seed to ruin the whole bunch.
Exactly. You know, you seen what he did.
Clash Knight for Crash, he's that bad seed.
Oh, my bad, my bad. With, what you saying, though, Luke?
So you don't want to team with Rocco or Aiden Marshall, you know. I don't know. I think he's selfish.
Yes, he is. Right.
We got his opinion on a you, but father. I don't know who the father and son is.
Yeah, they both big as hell.
Crash is a huge son, father. I don't know. You
like
know
my son, a failure.
This is son, he said. This is son.
Nah, Aiden Marshall.
Wait, did he just call Aiden Marshall
super
a failure? Oh my God.
Then he super kicked the fairy out of his mouth. Aiden Marshall.
What's the, a little bit of the
consequences?
Out.
I mean, the consequences of a Crash, though, from earlier. One, two, what?
Two.
Wait, ooh. One?
One.
Damn.
Aiden Marshall
after
is
shocked. After all the hell he went through with El Scorpio,
Aiden Marshall was so shocked.
Wow, I'm shocked.
Aiden Marshall just continue on the attack that what he needed to do.
We haven't seen Aiden Marshall, if I'm not mistaken, this is his first appearance in since Retribution.
It
and
is.
He had a hellacious match. Hey, check out. Hey, Jimmy Lee, what's up with you? Trying to troll us, saying that Ace Nippy was the last member. What's up? You trying to pull some of that stuff I did though, huh?
Ooh, Aiden Marshall messing with the armor Crash.
I gotta ask, when you were announcing Spencer Riley on Amped Up, why was there a big laugh in the middle of it?
What you mean?
There's like a big loud sound of a fan or something.
Probably
because at first Luke, he told me when you was joking about making the team captain. At first you was joking about making Spencer team captain, but I guess you made it official. No, still the super kick. Super kick in his big his mouth. One. And Crash kicks out. This man Aiden Marshall super kicked the spit out of his mouth.
Hey, so I got a question.
Aiden Marshall got in the cross face. The cross face. It's Crash he went out.
Crash might just tap out tonight.
Oh, Crash gets out of it. He gets out of it.
But I want you. So since Crash competing twice tonight, do he get two paychecks?
Hey, I don't know about all that.
Jimmy Lee, what's your opinion on Crash? Since you are the captain, so what's your opinion on Crash?
If he don't get his mouth straight, I'm gonna slap the shit out of him.
Crash looked exhausted tonight. Smart ass mouth.
I may be old, I may be 65 years old, but I mean, I can't still slap the shit out of you.
Do that sound like a challenge for next week?
I got a bad hit. I'm gonna be having a damn heart
attack. Nah, don't be talking that stuff and then try to change it up.
Oh, what is this from Crash being in his back? In a backbreaker.
I mean, these men are supposed to team up for the traditional Soul Survivor match. Like, right now they're going at it.
I'm talking about all our match right now. This is a good match.
To I know. The
consequences.
Again,
is that it?
This gotta be it.
Is that it?
This is it.
One, two, and what?
That's it. What?
What?
Again? You need to save this for Soul Survivor. Not,
exactly.
I mean, I'm not.
Wait, I don't know what that was, but it was beautiful. And oh my God, back to him. Come on, Aiden, end this match, dude. Oh, Aiden Marshall. What is this? Ooh. Oh, it's a mission? We made top crash.
Oh, no.
Oh, and Crash gets out of again.
He got out of
Aiden Marshall signature submission.
You know what? To be honest,
Aiden Marshall fired
Crash
up.
Crash should be able to get out of submission. I mean, you know, his son
he big as hell.
And yes.
I want to know how big
this man Aiden Marshall is on the apron.
I want to know how big Crash is.
Crash. I want to know how big a you wife is.
Aiden Marshall with the roll up. We pin him.
Oh,
one.
Right now.
Two.
Two.
Ah, oh, Crash gets out. Oh my God.
You know what? I'm not going to lie. Crash said a he said a whole lot of stuff.
And then Claymore. Claymore.
Oh,
one.
That's it.
And Aiden Marshall gets out at one.
What?
Oh my gosh.
Hey, you know what though? Hey, Jimmy Lee, these your people. Hey, and if they want to beat the hell out of each other before so
exactly, Jimmy need to start this match or something.
No, let this joint keep going.
And another Claymore.
Yeah, knock that boy teeth out. Yeah, I like this right here. Yeah. And,
bro, Luke is probably enjoying it, bro. Luke, I know you love this right now. Like, these two are going at it, bro.
I'm loving it. Yes.
You got him.
Somebody jaw come off tonight.
Whatever it.
Really
what's Crash going for the pinfall? One.
What?
Hey, what?
What? Hey. Fight forever. Hey,
bro, these man, bro, Jimmy, stop this match. Your two dudes gonna be beaten and battered.
No,
Crash shit. Crash already got on tape. This man gonna be imagine him being Soul Survivor. Oh, Crash can still chill. Please don't try to end this match. No, this is a good match. Crash, don't end this match. I don't want to end like this. No, Crash. No.
Take
oh, Crash down on the trash.
Yeah.
He dropped down the chair.
No, Crash.
He got him. Aiden Marshall got him. Aiden Marshall got him. That's it. One.
Crash? I wasn't picking
two,
up a
what?
God dang. What?
One.
Bro. You know what?
Bro, every time Crash get a chair, he always get like a finisher. Always get hit on him. Every time he picks up a chair, it backfires.
Match.
Exactly, bro. This man just get out of one of the third to the consequences. What the hell?
Hey,
no, Crash. Don't use the chair. Don't use the chair. No, don't use the chair.
Use it.
Oh, he putting out the ring.
Oh, Crash,
oh my
Crash,
gosh.
On, Crash.
Crash got up Aiden Marshall.
I may hit you, but at least I won't kill you.
One. And watch this, I hit one.
What? Hey, you might need to kill him. Hey, bro, do it, Crash.
Super kick. Oh, Aiden Marshall missed super kick.
Oh, my God. Oh, he missed it.
Drop kick. Oh my gosh.
Hey, these men can fight all the way to Soul Survivor.
And a takedown. And a takedown from Crash. Taking down Aiden Marshall. Oh my gosh, man.
Jimmy Lee, you like what you seeing here tonight?
But Jimmy, stop this match. And again, Crash going for the pinfall. Would that be it? Finally, would that be it?
What? What's up? Hey, you know what? Hey, Jimmy, you like what you see in Jim? Hey.
Not Crash going to get the chug. No, Crash. No, and it's good match.
Crash, get that chug, Crash.
But Crash is losing his mind. Crash is losing his mind. This match is great.
Don't stop it. This is a good match. The Irish Cursor.
Pro kick. That's it.
That's
good
it.
Night.
That's
wait, Crash not even going for the pin, though. He not going for the pin.
What? Hey, Crash.
Jockey.
You ain't got to go for no pin.
Oh, not Crash outside the ring. Get in his ring.
Oh, did you hear Aiden? He told him to get in there. Ring.
Boy, what a match. Crash is walking. Is Crash leaving?
Crash, don't leave,
hey, I'm
Crash.
Pretty sure the ref was been counting out Crash. Crash got to change his hand.
Somebody need to get hurt tonight.
Oh, my gosh. What a hell of a match. Aiden Marshall versus.
Come on, Aiden.
He looks up Crash. Oh. Choose the consequences.
Oh, this gotta be it.
I swear to God, if Crash gets out of the pool.
Two.
Three. Jesus Christ, man.
Hey, you know what?
Another great match. Is it because it's Soul Survivor season? Like, bro, great match card.
Yeah, they just went all in it.
Great match card, Christian Paul. Look at Jimmy. Yeah, one of y'all over there watching a new NFS video, ain't it? No stopping.
Jimmy Lee. We had to do a. As we seen, Christian Paul made a tweet that due to travel issues, TJ had to replace.
I don't think it was travel issues. I think it's just these niggas don't want to show up like always.
I love how he says he's going to be in the building. He says, I'm going to be in the building, amped up to show up, and he's going to didn't show up.
Hey, this man. Hey. Hey. Kind of weird, huh?
Oh my god.
Bang one calling superstars out and he ain't even here? What?
No, Trevor Adams. The disciple of the god. Don't you finna say, oh, Jimmy, go ahead, say it.
Maybe he needs to go with a little ass brother back to NFS.
Hey, what am I about to say? Trevor, the disciple of Ken. The four-time world champion.
You know, we did
and
see
a brother
TJ
disciple.
On TJ on Retribution. He gave a hell of a beating to Roadhouse.
Nah, Jimmy Bass. Because if I'm being honest, him and Skyler tore down the house in that match. Like, TJ and Skyler was the great, like, they were the best two in that match.
Yes.
I'm going.
That was probably the second match of the night, that night of Retribution, if I'm not mistaken, that tag match.
It really was. I know what was the best match.
What was?
Christiana versus Brittany Brooks.
Jay Gates versus Austin.
Oh, the brakes off that boy.
And the Irish Cursor flip up, boot to the face. I ain't gonna lie, Trevor is being the oh my god, being the hell out of Trevor.
Trevor's on a time, man.
Trevor's a future star in this company.
Oh yeah.
We made TJ tap already. And will Trevor advance? Will Trevor advance next week? Will Trevor advance in next week?
As we just saw.
TJ tap! TJ tap!
What? Thank you.